petting zoo, fun games, crafts, bounce houses, pumpkin decorating, and so much more. It's all happening this weekend at the Fall Festival, Community Fall Festival in Bronzeville.
Joining us now with more is Alderman Lamont J. Robinson. Thank you so much for coming back.
Ladies, good to see you. Thank you for having me.
I'm so jealous I don't live in the city anymore today. I'm hearing all this cool stuff y'all are doing for Halloween that we don't necessarily have in the burbs.
You got to come down.
I know. Give me some of the details. What are we having at the event?
So, you know, we do back to school events for kids. Yep. We do end of the school year. But in the middle of the year, we want kids to be excited about school.
Yes.
And so we're going to have a petting zoo. We're going to have arts and crafts, treats. Just a really good time for our kids in the fourth ward. So super excited.
And you're doing it over at Donahue.
Correct.
Which is a school.
Yes.
So it's still the whole idea of getting them excited about learning and getting involved and staying out of trouble.
And staying out of trouble. That's correct.
Yes.
And just something positive for the kids to do. Donahue has a great great teachers, as well as a great principal in Principal Woods. And so we're looking forward to partnering with them on this great event that's going to be in the Bronzeville community.
Talk to me a little bit about why it's so important to get kids involved in their community early.
It's important because there's so many things that our kids are being pulled at.
Mm-hmm.
And so having positive influences, and we want the community to come out. We want our seniors to come out. We want our young people to come out. We want everybody to come out to this event. Even though it's for kids, we're inviting the whole community. And so the community has to understand because the kids are our future.
Mm-hmm.
And so we are giving them an opportunity to be able to thrive, be able to have fun, and let them know that we care and we love them and we support them.
Okay, we mentioned a few, but talk about some of the things that are actually going on at the event on Saturday.
Sure. So again, we're going to have treats and hot chocolate. We're going to have a little story time. We will have the teachers there as well to be able to engage with the students. We'll have seniors there. We'll have giveaways. We'll have a face painting, a costume contest. Thank you for that.
We're gonna have a little dancing.
Mm-hmm. And so I hope that you'll come out and do a few,
you might have a bunch of moves.
Absolutely. So just a fun family environment for all ages.
Why important this time of year too to get the kids out there? Because we do then go into the winter and it's a long time before we see each other again.
Well, look, I'm a Chicagoan and now it's gray outside. I am starting to slow down a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And our kids feel that energy. And so again, we need something for them, a positive event that gets them into the groove as we are coming into the winter season, and just something to push them and let them know again that we love them and we appreciate them and we support them.
All right, this is in the fourth ward, but is it open to everybody?
Open to everybody.
That's great.
Okay.
And I appreciate you partnering with me because you'll be able to get people out across the city. We want everybody to come out and hang out with us.
Pony rides. I love that. I know. I was so excited.
You want to come? Come on,
bring
Miles and Quentin.
Yes.
Come on
into
the city.
Yes,
bring Miles and Quentin in the city. Henry can get on the horse, too.
They can help shovel. Alderman, thank you so much for joining us. Again, the party's this Saturday from 1 to 4 on East 37th Street. Check out the social media handles for more information.
It's over at Donahue School.
Donahue School. Yep. Thank you.
All right.